South Dakota State women's basketball team is back home hosting Missouri State tonight after a tough trip to Northern Iowa over the weekend. The Jackrabbits continue their non-conference slate with the 5-2 Missouri State Bears. The Jackrabbits picking up a win against the Bears last year, but can they do it this year? Jackrabbits in need of a win tonight at 3-5 on the season. Step back with two, with one shot up, blocked by Tylee Irwin. Tally Tyson picks up the loose ball. Nice job by Tylee Irwin. The handoff, Tyson will get it to Paige Meyer. She'll race up the floor. Jacks will have a 4-on-3. Meyer drives, kicks. Irwin right wing for three. Got it. Tylee Irwin ties it. Shot clock down to 10. Dump down low to Tori Nelson. Flashes underneath. Reverse layup, Tori Nelson. Top of the key. Fire a pass to Vinar. Top of the key and then crashing the screen and roll there. Irwin at the top of the key. Callie Tyson tried to screen and roll. Doesn't. Irwin drives. Slips the pass through the eye of the needle. And Tyson on the low block. Top of the key and run the offense. Number 11, Bryce Caleb. Pass on the wing. Stolen by Paige Meyer. Meyer with a left hand. In for the layup. Good for two. Feeds to Burkhardt. Burkhardt slings it left wing wide open. Irwin. She'll blast past the defender there. Rocca. Pull up floater. Good for two. Tori Nelson will drive. Spin move. Kick back out. Burkhardt for three. Good by Peyton Burkhardt. She'll throw it off the hands of Abigail Jackson. Pick up the loose ball again. Then go up for the shot for two in the top of the lane. With two, with one, the three in the right corner by Rocca, no good. Rebound Tyson to Meyer. The outlet to Irwin. Transition layup. She'll let the defense clear. Layup for two. Tylee Irwin the feed from Paige Meyer. Tylee Irwin on the left wing. Feeds down low. Callie Tyson flashed in the lane wide open. Nobody picked her up. They reset the offense. A screen. Byam coming up. The screen for Meyer. Can't get it back to Byam. Up top. Tori Nelson for three. Good by Tori Nelson. Vinhar feeds it to White. Ryan White feeds to Franklin. Dribble drive, weaving down the lane. Nelson, bounce pass down low to Burkhardt. Through a double team, turn around on the rim. Good for two, Peyton Burkhardt. Off that screen by Meyer, passes away from it to Irwin. Back up top to Meyer, but tipped and stolen by White. White racing in for the layup. Paige Meyer can't get the block. White within a tremendous second half. Off the screens, Paige Meyer gets it left wing. Down low to Peyton Burkhardt. Great seal on Franklin. How about that feed from Meyer? Missouri State, they have a basketball. They're going to stretch it out. Tylee Irwin tapped away the pass. Top of the key, races in, hesitates on the defense. The layup for Irwin. Good for two. Minute 9 to go, 53-50. Jack's going out 11. 11 the defense. Up top, Jackson. Pull up bucket. Good for two. Up top, Tori Nelson. Gets the feet at the top of Keisha. Lean in and drive. Floater. Good for two. Tori Nelson with a bucket. Good for two. Set for number two. Second one on the way. Rattled out. Rebound by Burkhardt. Heaves, but it won't make it there. Boy, Franklin misses both free throws, and the Jackrabbits make it close, but Missouri State comes away the victors. Your final tally here in Frost Arena tonight, Missouri State 55, South Dakota State 52.